been foggy morning. We're headed to Tecumseh. Got a new camera, so I'm playing with that a little bit while we're in the truck here. Get a feel for it. But Matt and Miranda, I kind of feel like they're lost in the fog right now. Well, that we're going around a curve, but in front of us, and the girls.
We got our crew.
Hello!
A little pioneer back there.
Hanging out. Probably not going to be happy with us that it has to ride in the weather today. But.
It ain't bad.
No.
43 degrees, foggy, misty, but it ain't really supposed to rain. It's not bad for the beginning of March.
No. Nope, can't complain. Pretty excited the weather's decent enough to be out, honestly, riding already.
Considering the last weekend we were supposed to go, but couldn't because it was snowing.
Yeah.
I had to work.
Plow truck driver can't just take off and go riding when there's a couple inches of snow on the ground, so. We had to stay home so he could work. We did get to hit the off-road expo, though, so that was good.
That was good.
Get some ideas for our Jeep build. Up here. Go check out Tecumseh. We are first time. See what that's all about. North side's closed right now, so we're not dragging mud across the road. We can only ride the one side, I know, but yeah. Be a muddy fun day. Should be a good time.
Not a bad drive. It's only about an hour and 40 minutes away, so if this works out and it's nice, we'll try to come back when both sides are open so we can explore some more.
Yeah, well, it'd be nice to have some place close when we're going to take off, ride for the day.
Right.
With a little more than just our little paths in the woods, so.
No spring ride planned yet, so.
Yeah.
Might just end up back down here.
Right. We've got our camper tour part. Matt and Miranda's making some changes to their camping arrangements and plus work schedules and stuff. Haven't allowed a spring light ride plan yet, so there may be a last minute throw together. We'll have to see. I don't know, but it's just the way it goes. All righty, we'll catch
back. See you when we get there.
Yeah. All right, so we are here at Tecumseh. Just kind of getting unloaded, loaded buggies up. Powwowing. So maybe the before. Everybody's clean machines. Looks like we've ended up with four and maybe a four-wheeler with us today. We'll figure that all out here. I'm not sure who's with us, who's not. But getting signed in, waiver signed, situated to roll. Gonna be a muddy day. Turns out the north side of the road is open as long as everybody behaves themselves. So we shall see what kind of fun we can get into here today. It's gonna be a good day.
Hello!
It's gonna be a good day. Alright, so looks like we're gonna head to the north side of the road right off the bat.
It's gonna be muddy,
but it's gonna be a good day. Are we glad to be back riding?
Yeah.
Yeah?
And I think it's going to be a good day. It's going to be muddy, though.
It's going to be a muddy one. We ready to get muddy?
So if you don't want to be muddy, don't lean out.
Right.
Okay.
I was going to say, so there goes his head out the window.
Right.
Keep your hands in, okay?
Ah!
did not grab the GoPro out of the buggy because I honestly didn't know this was going to be this cool. So, sorry about the cell phone video, but I wanted to show you all this because it's a pretty super cool place. Careful. These leaves are gonna be slippery. This is pretty cool, isn't it, guys?
It is. It's a cave.
What?
Now you can just see it from here. It's really deep up there where Matt's at.
Figure I better keep this recording so that way when he falls in the water I have it on video.
Come on, do something cool. Four-wheel drive.
for us.
Take your hitch.
Taking this video so that you remember. Yeah, make it worse for everybody else.
I think, Eric.
Hey, how heavy is that power window?
We're real heavy.
I'm just curious. All that DOT approved glass is heavy. Works great to drive, it's all.
Yeah, turn into the bank. JP finally got across, Matt, Nate's across, and we have two winches hooked to Matt. Oh, and our four other friends are down there. Yeehaw!
you're mining off, son? Eric pulled it up.
Hey, Matt, let him pull you forward.
There you go. You got it now. Okay.
There you go.
Now you can, Matt. Just a little buddy today. A little buddy. But it was so much fun.